I used to be a vice president at Rockefeller Records, and I was also the senior director in Def Jam. It's always great to see new talent, because all of those guys that I named, I saw them from the beginning. You know, I knew Kanye before he had a record deal. I knew Jay-Z before he had a record deal. So, you know, so I never take it for granted. You know, it's always something out there, you know. It's a ton of talent out there. It's just hard to for us to get a how can I say it, for us to find out about it in the proper forum at a sense. You know what I mean, expose it in that forum. I look for raw talent, and I know that from raw talent that we can always build off of it. I don't really look for too much already made up or cookie cutter, but you know, I do notice those things, and if I do spot it and it's something that we can take advantage of and work with, we definitely do it. There's a couple of other labels out here too, so we definitely gonna keep our eye open to see what we can find. You know, I'm not really expecting anything specific, but you know, if I do spot something, I'm definitely gonna jump out of my chair and run at it.